Hello! In this video, we will see how to export from Colors Tester and import your color palette into Adobe XD. Right now! Okay, I just logged in. Now, I want to choose one of my palettes I created before. I did some researches. I will choose my pop palette. My pop palette is interesting because of the colors I chose, but also with the white I chose, I want to consider the export of the opacity of that white because it was part of my research. We can see this opacity at 0.6 alpha, which is 60%. We can clearly see that the alpha is not at the maximum. I want this to be considered as well. To import it later, I will export it right now in SVG. You will see later why. Now we just open Adobe XD. Unfortunately, Adobe XD cannot import directly files like you would do in Photoshop or Illustrator. So we will have to do it manually one by one, but we will do it very easily, taken from the SVG file we just exported from Colors Tester. Here we have the different colors, including the alpha. The one above are for reference. The ones here under are the ones that will get used when we want to add them in our palette. So we will select the first color, click on the fill one, and add this color by hitting the little plus. We will do it for each single color, one by one, next one, and so on. And we won't use the eyedropper, just for one single reason, because the eyedropper would simply pick the color that it catches. This means that if it catches the color, which is supposed to be transparent, it will just be plain color. It won't maintain the alpha opacity. Also, by doing this that way, we will ensure that the alpha is well maintained. Now our palette is added to the document. So we will just check and ensure that it works well. We will try to use it directly in the document, setting the background here for instance. Now choosing the foreground color. We can pick it up from the colors we just imported. And even play further with gradients. Let's try it. We can pick it up from the start color taken from our palette to the end color taken from our palette as well. This fits the color we created in Colors Tester. Once it's done, we can even remove the SVG file, we don't need it anymore, it's imported in our document colors and we remade until the end of the project. That's it for this video. You can access all these functionalities by buying a subscription of 3 or 6 months to the full version of Colors Tester. Thank you for watching and have a colorful day.